Christ, the incorruptible, ever living, never changing, always living word. And then you have to have ground, which is your heart. Which is your heart. This is why we prepare our heart. We prepare our heart. Amen. I was talking with the Youngs while ago, and I'm closing. Mother Young, she plants a garden. She's over at the other campus. And she always have a nice garden. And Dad Young was telling me in the early service, he said, Pastor, he said, Mother had me out there in that garden, getting all those weeds out of that garden. And he says, on Monday, we're going to go out and start planting. Now, why didn't you just plant seeds and all of that grass?
It would have choked it out.
It would have choked the life out of the seed. Folks, we've got to make sure that they ain't stuck in our heart.